Hey guys, this is Eric with Mediavine, and this is our Go for Teal video series. So in addition to telling you about what's happening here at Mediavine, we really want Go to Teal to be an education series to teach you about ad technology. Mediavine's always been about transparency and teaching you more about ads because, well, quite frankly, optimization is a two-way street. So the more you know about your ads, the more you can work with us to help optimize your ads. So before we go into too much nitty-gritty, we really need to talk about kind of the most complex or the granddaddy term of them all, and that is header bidding. Header bidding is the underlying technology we use here at Mediavine. So what is header bidding? Header bidding is an auction of auctions among all the different ad exchanges we work with to make sure they're all competing in real time or all submitting their bids. So we're picking the most valuable impression for every single user that visits your site. To really understand though what header bidding is, it really helps to go over what the world was like before header bidding or the traditional model. So a lot of times that was called waterfalls, is how it was described before. So this was all of, 3 years ago, this is how the entire web was doing it. And now header bidding really in the last couple of years has taken over. So let's talk a little bit more about waterfall ads. So traditionally you would work with ad networks and they would provide you with a tag and you would either traffic that directly on your site or in your ad server. And then once you put that up, what happens is you would basically have to use historical data to figure out what CPM that ad network was paying you. And so decisioning was made by the ad server based off historical data. So every user that came to your site, maybe you could do it by US users are worth this, mobile users are worth this, but you weren't actually looking at the individual user. Decisions were based upon what happened in the past. So if network A averaged a $2 CPM and network B averaged a $1 CPM for that particular targeting set, network A was always going to win in every single auction because it wasn't a real-time auction. So really what ends up happening is you have an auction of one and you kind of have a self-fulfilling prophecy because if network A is winning every single impression, they're going to cherry pick the best one. So they're going to continue to have the best performance for all of time. And you weren't really getting a fair auction. So how is this all solved with header bidding? So header bidding actually, when a user first gets to your site, we run a real-time auction. So we send a lightweight JavaScript call to all of our different ad exchanges we work with, and we're going to figure out what that exact user for that impression is worth. And so network A may have averaged $2 in the past, and network B may have averaged $1 in the past. But in this case, if network B is willing to pay more, they're going to win that impression. It's really optimizing for every single impression with header bidding. So how can you run header bidding? Well, the good news is if you're working with Mediavine, you already are. We run their popular prebid.js library under the hood. That's currently what powers our header bidding. But if you're not with Mediavine, you can also look into using prebid.js because it's an open source library available to anyone. So it's really an exciting time in programmatic ads. We can optimize on the individual impression level. So you also might be thinking running that auction of auctions is going to take longer. That's the other fun part. Header bidding is actually faster than traditional waterfall ads. The reason why? Because waterfall ads were synchronous. So each auction would happen one at a time. Let's say each auction took a second and you had three auctions running in some cases, it might take 3 seconds for that to complete. Versus when you run header bidding, they all happen at the very start of the page load. So a lot of times that 1 second is even faster because it'll happen before you get to that section in the page. And that's kind of where it gets its name header bidding because it happens at the head of the page instead of within the body, which is where ad tags were traditionally hard-coded in. So we hope you enjoyed this Go for Teal video series that kind of talks a little bit more about how ad technology works. And if you did, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and make sure you enable notifications. All right, thank you, and I will see you online next week.